CCTV footage has captured the moment a hatchet wielding attacker charged at a group of New York City police officers. The man attacked the officers as they stopped to have a photo taken on Queen Street at about 2 o'clock on Thursday afternoon, leaving two of them wounded, one critically. The video footage shows the suspect running along the street carrying the hatchet. It then shows him start to swing the weapon in the air before he disappears from view. He then attacks the officers, striking one of them on the right arm and a second officer on the head. The suspect, who's thought to be around 32 years old, was shot by the remaining officers and pronounced dead at the scene. As well as the CCTV footage, the NYPD also released this picture of the blood-stained weapon used in the attack. A police spokesman said both of the injured officers were being treated at Jamaica Hospital, with the 25-year-old officer who was hit in the head in a critical but stable condition.